Supergirl sucks right now. Supergirl is great. Supergirl saved the world. So if I could choose to be her, why would I ever choose to be the sad girl whose boyfriend is gone? I don't like that girl, Alex. If the woman you are about to marry was gone forever, what would you be doing? You'd be broken.
I killed him. I killed him. It was me.
Wake up!
Wake up. The past couple of months when I dream, I see Manel. You just forgot about me?
Here, but guess what? He's married.
This is worse than the worst thing I could possibly imagine. That's you looking at me with no love in your eyes. So please, just please.
I don't think you get that I gave my heart to a lying jackass who was unaware of his behavior towards me, who disrespected me at every turn, and now is this reformed person who, what, he wants to reminisce about the good times?
You still care about him?
He's turned over.
That woman is the best thing that's ever happened to me. The best thing I know. Whether we're together or not, being near her makes me a better person. It makes me the person that I want to be.
And it was okay that I was... It was okay that I was gonna die because I died because of you.
Wherever I go, I'm gonna be better because of you.
You'll be in my heart. Everything that I have. I love you. You have to believe it no matter what. What century or universe or world I'm living in that I would never forget you.